Ben Lapine Schools released a detailed phase-in plan for the return to in-person learning next month. It's a plan parents and students have been waiting for. Jordan Williams spoke to one of those parents today.
Ryan Cartmill of Bend is calling it the light at the end of the tunnel.
It seemed like it took longer than it should have, but at the same time, we're happy to have something to look forward to.
The Bend Lapine School District released its plans to return students back to classrooms. There will be separate return periods based on grade, including an orientation week, a transition week, and a fully online week.
We were looking for a light at the end of the tunnel or some kind of closure to all that, which is just now arriving.
Cartmill is a parent of a first, third, and fifth grade student. All three of his children attend Juniper Elementary School in Bend. Cartmill has been one of many parents calling on schools to reopen. Last fall, he joined the Open Bend Lapine Schools District Facebook page and became a page administrator. He felt that Oregon's public school students were not receiving the right amount of treatment that other industries were getting.
Businesses, of course, I wanted to see those open as well, but those were being focused on, and kids and schools didn't seem to be getting that same attention.
Now that a plan is in place, he says the next step is getting teachers vaccinated.
It's the needle in the arm that counts, and it seems like we're behind on that.
By February 8th, the district plans to have all ages back in school. Kindergarten through third grade students will be in person daily, while fourth through 12th grade students will go in twice a week. Students do have the option to remain online. In Bend, Jordan Williams, News Channel 21.